Hey everybody, it's Captain C.A. Richardson from Flats Class University, and I've got another great tip in this next video. It's all about the Falcon Coastal Clearwater SWS-7M, most versatile rod in my boat. Stay tuned. All right, here's a question I get all the time. I only want to get one fishing rod. What fishing rod would you buy if you could only choose one? Well, the answer is you can't choose one. You have to have four or five rods in your quiver or you're just not going to be prepared. But back against the wall, have to choose one. I think about what lures do I throw the most? I probably throw quarter ounce jigs and mirrodines. Those are probably the two baits I throw, I'm gonna say 60% of the time, if not more, and definitely with clients. So, what I like to do is I like to label the rod. This rod is my 17MR mirrodine rod. I put it on with a Sharpie. This happens to be the SWS-7M. This is a spinning rod in the Clearwater series for Falcon. And I prefer it for throwing mirror, especially mirror lure mirrodines, but it also does a good job if I'm throwing the headlocks jig with a 3 or 4 inch paddle tail on it, or if I'm throwing the easy shrimps. It does a good job on all those. It's got just enough backbone for pretty good hook sets on both redfish, and it's forgiving enough to catch trout with. It's also a good flounder rod. So when you think scenario fishing, it kind of covers them all. Now let's take a closer look at the specs on this rod. So let's go down the rod and look at the rod specs. This is the Falcon Clearwater. This is one of the rods that I endorse. It's a really sweet setup for versatility. Now here are the specs. It's an SWS-7M medium action, medium fast flex, which gives it that backbone so that you can still fish for redfish and flounder, but it gives you that forgiveness, like I said before, to fish for speckled trout. Those three are what we fish for most of the time. It's got a 1/4 to 1/2 ounce lure rating. Well, the mirrodine is a 3/8 of an ounce plug, which is in the sweet spot. It's right in the middle of this rod, so it's gonna cast beautifully. Now, what I've done here is I've paired it up with a Shimano. This is a Stradic 3000 XG, and it's loaded up with 10-pound Suffix 832 braid, which allows me to make nice, smooth, accurate casts up to 100 feet, which is more than you'll probably ever need. And like I said, one of the things I like to do with all my rods, if it's my favorite rod, I like to put the 17 Mirrodine logo right there on it. I just label it that way. I've got rods that are particularly good for spoon fishing, some of them for the XL Mirrodine, but I love doing this because when they're under the gunwale, I can just grab the rod that I want. Now let's wrap this up with a closing statement. So I hope that little tip on the SWS-7M spinning rod from Falcon helps you guys out, helps you put more fish in your boat. I think you're going to find it's one of the most versatile rods that we have out there. And don't forget to tune in to Flats Class University. It's absolutely free. You can watch it on waypointtv.com. There's no subscriptions. There's no tuition fees. There's none of the BS that you get with other groups. This is the real deal. So I want you guys to tune it in. I have put a lot of time into this and my son has edited them all very professionally. I think you're going to enjoy the classes and you're going to learn a lot. In fact, this little tip is part of the Flats Class University where we go through almost all the rods in the pro casting tips. And that school or that course should launch in mid to late December. So please check out Flats Class University on Waypoint TV. Captain C.A. Richardson signing off.